fourth edition of Folk and Metal Fest. It's an event about gathering bands from every part of Europe, which they play folklore music with metal influences. We want to grow this festival as big as we can. Have fun, dance with us, drink with us, and enjoy your beautiful life. And stay folk.
This year is the biggest edition we made so far. We brought headliners like Kurahan, Harkona, Gray, and Velikorus. It's always very interesting to bring a lot of bands from different countries, especially bands that play folk metal with local folk influences. It's always fascinating to find so many different melody structures and scales in every band's repertoire. Support the bands that you like. If you like your local bands, support your local bands. If you like your neighboring countries' bands, support those bands.
Dintre cele mai mari festivaluri de folk metal din Europa de Est, din punctul meu de vedere, a fost unul foarte reușit. Am avut trupe foarte bune aici, organizarea a fost bună, ne-am ocupat de tot ce trebuie și pentru noi înseamnă foarte mult că a venit multă lume aici, ceea ce nu ne-am așteptat și sperăm ca la anul să fie din ce în ce mai bine. Că iubesc, că țin la ei enorm și pentru ei facem toată chestia asta. Altceva, nu știu, să ne asculte muzica și, având în vedere că muncim foarte mult, să ne aprecieze cumva pentru chestia asta în primul rând și să fie ce mai mult.
This festival is about uniting people who love the charm about bonding metal with traditional ancestry. It's just people that understand that there is beauty in tradition and it's not really incompatible with modern culture. It's really something special. It's something that I don't think you really meet in any other kind of metal community. Folk metal is special and it will always be special, and I really, really hope it will never die.
I feel simply awesome thinking about it. It's great to have that many people, that passion you can only find in folk. It's something that unites people. You somehow find a friendship in every folk culture. It's somewhere deep down where you cannot explain with words. It's just awesome between artists to find someone that share your beliefs.